In this very spot, I finished my previous ride along the Meuse River, and today we will start in the Reichel, going up the stream, up to the highway bridge in Wessem and back to Hansum on the other bank of the river. The region we are going to cycle today is called Maasplassen, and it's a lot of tiny lakes along the Meuse River that originate from gravel mines. We cannot follow the river closely because there are not many hardened bicycle paths along the way. However, as I already told you, there are two bridges before we reach the highway bridge. One is in Roermond, it's Maasbrug, and the other one is the cycle bridge near Hydropower in Linne. We're gonna cross every one of them. I hope you enjoy, so get on your bikes or trainers or rollers and let's go. I'll be cycling this bike today.
lopen met die schoentjes.
Ja, dan moet je heel even de andere route pakken.
Ja, welke? Om heen door de mond. Ja. Dat is 20 kilometer meer. Ja. Maar.
Je doet het toch op de school?
Nee, ik ben al 80%. Heb ik geen kracht meer. Dan moet ik nog naar huis.
Thank you.
And we've arrived to Hansum. This short trip on Planet Lia turned into a sanctuary ride. And you could see me struggle a bit in Roermond. It's because today is the first day that the cafes are open. Nevertheless, remember that the pandemic is not finished yet. So stay home, stay safe. And I hope you enjoyed a little highlight at the end of this trip. This watermill, it's called Fridase Molen. And if you're interested in more watermills and windmills, just let me know in the comments. I can ride another trip just to show you the windmills in the neighborhood. Anyway, the next trips along the Meuse River will start from Wessem up the river and will go through Belgium, because from more or less from Wessem upstream, the Meuse River is the border between the Netherlands and Belgium. So again, stay safe and enjoy your rides. Bye bye.